in the United States as a whole. Case counts are up more than 50% in the past 14 days, and they're increasing in nearly every state. They're hitting new highs in many states. In Florida and Texas now, there are more than 5,000 cases per day that are being diagnosed. And hospitals in Texas are already under strain from the number of infections that are causing cases for them to treat, and that's likely to get worse. Now, case counts are rising in many regions of Pennsylvania and the state of Pennsylvania as a whole, and they're rising in Delaware, and they're rising in New Jersey. So in sum, nationally, we are seeing a very big wave of this epidemic, which will inevitably hit Philadelphia to some degree. Now, some governors are responding by delaying reopening or by reimposing closings. Now, here in Philadelphia, we laid out targets for what we would need to meet in order for us to reopen in the green phase. Those targets we may not meet by next Friday because we're not seeing a consistent decrease in cases over 4 weeks, which is one of our targets, or we may not be meeting the daily case targets among the targets we may not meet. So we are not right now ready to go to the green. At the same time, we recognize the difficulties of this four-month shutdown. There's a loss in income, a loss in business, a loss in city revenue, which means a reduction in city services, and our children haven't been going to school. So we're trying to figure out how to balance those risks and navigate this new wave. So here's how we will respond.